Hey everyone, I wanted to walk through this part a little bit and show you what it looks like. It's really, really cool here. They have fountains and waterfalls and stuff and bridges. But it's really peaceful back here. So let's go on this adventure. Okay, that's the bridge I just drove over. There's one waterfall right there. I don't know if you can see it. It's just a small one. I think all this water is recycled. I don't know how, but what was that? Something smells good. Look at the crepe myrtle. What is that? I can smell something. I can't tell where it's coming from. It smells some type of a flower. I don't think it's myrtle. There's another pond way over that way, but that one you can't, I think it's fenced off. Something stinks. Oh, I'm walking into a spider web. I think that's what it feels like. I didn't see one, but some cool rocks in there. This is like a totally different section of the cemetery. There's another waterfall. It's not very deep, I don't think. couple, maybe a foot and a half. It's really peaceful. Oh wow. That's really cool. Look at the basketball, softball, and football. That's neat. It's really peaceful. Can't get over that. The road's out. The main road is out that way somewhere, I think. No, there it is. It goes this way. So I don't know what's over here. Whoops. I'm gonna turn around so I can grab my car and come up this way. What's that? Wow. That's pretty. Let me get a picture of that. know. Oh, look. You can sit here and play checkers or chess. How cool is that? Huh. Let me get a picture with my phone. Heart. That's neat. The palm trees. That's really cool. The rings. That's neat. And there's a rosary on that one. That's pretty. Oh, there's another rosary. Huh. Emma what? Oh, Irma and Ernie. That's cute. Take care. Wow. There's more. Oh, that's pretty. Oh, I need to put bug spray on. I hope I brought it. I don't know if I did. Oh, those must be chlorine tablets. Those are the white things. Switch hands. Wow. Little setting spot. Maybe we should come here and do a EVP session tonight. If I'm still here. kind of like in an oasis back here. Yeah. Okay, let's go over to the other side.